Good day, researchers. This is Sir Joash, and we will be discussing the validation process in quantitative research. In this lesson, we are going to explore the roles of the validator in making research instruments and the concept of phase validity and content validity. To start, let me share with you how validators can help you with the finalization of your research instrument, may be a survey, interview, or observation tools. Usually, there are three required validators to check the content, structure, and the alignment of your research instrument to the title and the SOP. So it will gather the required data your research needs. We will be needing a validator before we can proceed with the pilot testing. The three validators might consist of a language specialist, statistician, research field expert, or a topic expert. Now, let's proceed on how they will check your research instrument. First is phase validity. It evaluates the appearance of the instrument itself. For example, format, readability, sequence of the items, and etc. Also, it validates if the content is related to the objective. For example, the items or contents of a survey questionnaire about misinformation in media must be taken by respondents who are fit to take the said survey. Moreover, researchers should check the overall appearance of the survey questionnaire, even if it is via online or printed. Second is the content validity. It refers to the extent to which a measure thoroughly and appropriately assesses the skills or characteristics it is intended to measure. It does rely on established theory, concept, or model for support. For example, a researcher who is interested in developing an instrument about misinformation in media should create items based on the comprehensive literature review about misinformation in media. Now, how about if you use an already established instrument? You must still undergo with this process, since there will be instances that, like, you will revise some items to make sure it is more suitable for your respondents. And do not forget to acknowledge the source of the adopted questionnaire. That's it, researchers. Remember that validation is essential in research instrument process, as this will determine what survey questions to use and help ensure that researchers are using questions or statements that truly measure the issues of importance. This is Sir Joash. In research department, we provide excellence, service, and integrity. See you around!